Check out these new missions. How can there be so many invaders? Thanks, Marshal. I guess we are just about to find out. Happy Sunday to you, and happy Sunday to all of you as well. Thanks for watching ee.produktionen. Now, before we start, let's hear some music. Anthem to the stars. Thanks, Operator Minon. Our warp gate is also ready to be activated. So it's open. Dual warp gate. Supply drop 50 coins. 2 revives. Okay, now let's try to clear those missions from left to right. And if possible, on the first try. So, first, S2 mission. It's an armored mission with lasers, boomerangs, a condor, and a rock. So. I don't know. First ship I see is Aurora. So, maybe we fight those invaders with some massive explosions. Because Aurora has a very powerful main weapon. Auto DMP and teleporter, and we can choose between a homing main weapon or an extended clearance. But I don't think this is so much of an advantage, but I don't know. Just for the coloring. Aurora, let's go. That's why I like Aurora so much. I mean, the main weapon is slow, but it's so powerful. Wave starts and move to the lower part. Give the front nuke some time to travel across the screen. Yeah, maybe I'm lucky. Yeah, Aurora is a ship for pilots who, want to spend some time to clear a mission. Not to rush things. Okay. Oh, 5 minutes. That's ideal. Pilots, well, spend some time on the game, and for YouTubers who need more screen time. Rank 1325. You made it through this? I almost fell asleep. Oh, wonder how you'll fare on the next one. Yeah, thanks, Marshalis. So, yeah, let's move on to specialist mission. Shield mission. Lasers. Laser Murph. Hondo and Rock, and the topic is. Teleporters. Teleporters in laser missions. Teleporters that don't match the invader type. Teleporters that don't have nothing to hide lasers. Okay, here they are. Prime X, Icarus, Xaniea, Claymore, and Vanibeth. Maybe I go for Tau. Xaniea, because it has shield-breaking laser moons. Yeah, let's try this one. Let's go. Save the laser storm for the next wave. I collided with whatever. Next round. Let's go out of zoom. Way 5-2. Yeah, guess it's okay. Xaniea, good job. This we made it to the final act. Now, as four mission, armored mission, lasers, boomerangs, caged mirth, and the corn door. Right, Shogun is fast. But for the Sunday video, let's have a look. I want some defense. Also, I want an armor piercing ship and I want some defense. Caged mirth. Bullet MP would be nice. A barrier. And I see it. Here's the barrier. So stinger. Is the barrier and focus lens for additional damage. We have Predator, Reflex EMP, or Sakura. Or as a teleporter, we could choose Fee Apex for some explosive arrival. Let's choose Sakura. I think I haven't seen Sakura in a while. Thanks for reminding. Could select the correct mission. Yeah, Sakura, let's go. It's for mission. Next one. Okay, time to go. Finished my coffee. Rank 340. You made it through this. I would be more impressed if you had cleared S3. Yes. Me too, but those are the rules, Marshal. Now, that was the Sunday video. If you liked that, please hit the like button. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. Then you won't miss the next video. Happy Sunday to all of you. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.